I practice in the area of commercial litigation, and what I bring to the practice that I believe is special is that I opened Walker Law 8 years ago after practicing at two downtown firms in Toronto and learning how to operate and manage a business, as well as focusing on the morale in the firm, has given me a different perspective on how to approach business issues that my clients may have. One challenge that I see in the practice of law is that clients require more efficiency and automation. And with the increase of the use of the internet and getting results right away, it's quite a challenge sometimes for lawyers. So what I see in terms of the change is that courts are now accepting documents to be filed online. They sometimes encourage lawyers to not even attend court, but to participate in a court proceeding via teleconference. And so the challenge is for us as lawyers to also think about efficiency and automation to help assist a client reduce cost and get to the solution very quickly. I really find the practice of law very meaningful because I am a diverse licensee. I'm a Black woman. I am a child of immigrants from Jamaica. I was born in Toronto. And through that all, I have been able to open a law firm. It has grown. And I've also been able to run as a bencher with the Law Society of Ontario and contribute to the profession in that way. So it's really nice to be able to see that the possibilities of law, having a law degree, are limitless. And the only person that's kind of stopping myself would only be me. I love being a bencher. It is quite an honor to be an elected bencher and to sit at the table with everyone else, to learn about the issues that are affecting lawyers, not just in Ontario, but across Canada, and to make recommendations to help resolve those issues. It's really quite an honor. I am a legal analyst on three television stations across Canada, and in that role, I have been able to educate Canadians about what is going on with the law. It gives Canadians the opportunity to understand legal issues, and also, on a side note, to see, for younger people, to see that someone like me, that's a legal analyst, is something that they can do in the future.